Hey guys, Trickshot here, bringing you another episode of Trickshot Vs Modded Minecraft. Today is episode 28, and we're pretty much done with the reactor. I've got it completely filled up. We got it set up to our tesseract here. So I'm just gonna try to come at me. Yeah, there we go. So I have no idea how much. So I have no idea how much fuel this is going to take. Apparently a lot. Come on, guy. Thank you for dying. What's her food? Still need more. This thing's gonna be a pig. I wanna get it filled up before our first run. So 4 bars is 0.1%. So I wonder how much power we'll get from this bad boy. Still gotta create the building that goes around it, but eh, no problem. There we go, 100%. Let's power this bad boy on. That's a lot more than I thought. Okay. You are on send. Let's go ahead and send and receive. There we go. We're at 132k per tick. That's amazing. So we're not getting input here. That's fine. We can fix that. Just need a couple energy conduits. And I walked right by them, because they're in this chest right here. Let's go ahead and do this. So I'm pretty sure we have this other one to send and receive. So this side here on the very end, we're going to be putting as an input. There we go. Finally getting power back. Amazing. Hey buddy, what you doing on my solar panels? There we go. So we're getting power again, which is awesome. And we can still drain out super fast. But there we go. That's a super efficient. It's a 15 by 15 by 15 cube. Still get a means of pulling out the cyanide. We can do that manually. It's like, how much can it produce? Forget I said that. Alright, no problem. So we'll just create a chest here with an item filter. So diamond chest. Item conduit. Item filter. I think this one's already configured, but we can change it. cyanide on me, but I know where to get some. So I go here, put that, put whitelist, and that's it. Bob's your uncle. It's going to be automatically set to extract, that's fine. And input. And it deleted the thing, damn it. Oh, it's insert. And we're just going to have this, not that, pipe. Guys, so I'm gonna make a quick cut here and we'll be right back.